2 years before Tawana Sandifer died, her mother took her to a Jackson Police Department detective. She told that detective she had been having sex with Officer Maurice Clark. Clark was never questioned, and the case was never pursued. Tawana Sandifer was just 13 when she allegedly began her relationship with former Jackson police officer Maurice Clark. We spotted him in court briefly Wednesday. Attorneys for Sandifer's family questioned Jackson police detective Joe Wade about why Clark wasn't asked in 2004 about his relationship with the teen. Wade said he didn't know. 2 years later, after Tawana's beaten body was found here in Presidential Hills Park, police explored the connection between the girl and the officer. An internal affairs investigator says Clark admitted then to having sex with Tawana. He was removed from the police force, but criminal charges were never filed. No charges were ever filed against Officer Kenneth Talton either. Investigators found his cell phone number in Tawana's phone. He was removed from the police force after admitting to exchanging sex for money with her. Lawyers investigating the city of Jackson say the officer's relationships with Tawana didn't cause her death. Toyce Wilson pled guilty to beating Tawana to death in 2007. Law enforcement experts testified that Clark and Talton had no interaction with Wilson. Some of Tawana's family members point to that incident back in 2004 and say if Officer Clark had been questioned then, Tawana might still be alive. Reporting in Jackson, Megan West, 16 WAPT News.